Resident Evil.
Stars. What's that?
Calm down, lady. I'm no zombie. My name's Carlos, Corporal of Umbrella's Biohazard Countermeasure Force. What's your name?
Jill, did you just say you belong to Umbrella's army?
Yeah, we came all the way out here to save you civilians. But the mission went bad the minute we landed.
Wait! How did he find me? Over here!
Are you crazy? You could have barbecued both of us!
I need to ask you something. Why did Umbrella send your team here?
Our mission is to rescue the civilians.
How kind of you. Considering Umbrella caused all this in the first place, those liars!
Look, we're just mercenaries, hired hands. No time for talking. If you can believe me, then join us. Think about it!
Thank you. Cable car, now!
Mihail, wait, don't!
K- Get out of here! Hurry!
Yeah!
Jill! Jill! Hang in there! What have I done? I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you. How do you feel?
I'm okay. What happened to you?
I just fought with that monster. I've got some bad news. Nikolai's still alive.
But I thought he was dead.
That guy doesn't know the meaning of the word dead.
What is he after?
I don't know. All I know is that he is our enemy. I'm sorry, Jill, but there's something I gotta take care of. I promise I'll meet up with you later. But don't worry.
Yeah.
What's going on? Whoa!
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
Checking system.
Checking.
chicken battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system.
Chill!
It's over, Carlos.
What are you talking about? Don't you hear that? There's a second chopper, and it's here to rescue you!
But who is it? Who could possibly be looking for me?
It doesn't matter. We just have to be there when it lands.
That the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.